The college game, like the Jeffersons, TJ McKenzie is moving on up, but the former Hope wide receiver is not going to the east side. He's Big Rapids bound. The North Muskegon High School graduate announced on X he's transferring to the Division II level at Ferris State to play football as a grad transfer. McKenzie put up 900 receiving yards and 6 touchdowns back in 2022, but did not play in 2023. However, he did lace him up on the court, averaging 7.6 points per game during his senior year.